My name is Tarima Ivan Mugisha. I am the corresponding author of a study titled RHD Variants Among Blood Donors of Gulu Regional Blood Bank in Northern Uganda. RHD variants are known to occur, and their blood can pose a risk of alloimmunization if transfused to RHD negative recipients. In Uganda, our current screening practices do not identify these RHD variants, and as a result, there is a high risk of alloimmunization in our recipients. The purpose of this study was to determine the prevalence of RHD variants among blood group donors in Gulu Regional Blood Bank located in northern Uganda. In our study, we used 4 mL of EDTA blood sample collected during donor recruitment that was used for ABO grouping using monoclonal grouping and serous. We determined the RHD status of this blood, and for all which were RHD negative, we went on to type them for RHD variant status. We used the anti-human globulin test to be able to determine the RHD negatives, which were of the RHD variant. In this study, we recruited 138 blood samples, and out of the 138 blood samples, one sample, which represents 0.7%, tested to be an RHD variant. From this study, we have been able to conclude that we have a high prevalence of RHD variant, and as such, it means that there is a high risk of alloimmunization among our blood recipients. Therefore, we would recommend that RHD variant testing could be considered to reduce on the risk of alloimmunization within our population. Thank you very much.